Just want to take this time to wish everybody a safe return back to California, back to your families, and back to your jobs. I also want to thank you for your service this past year here in Guantanamo Bay. We deployed over a year ago out of California. Our unit consists of not only many CAV soldiers, but also many people from other parts of the state from various units. Everybody came together as one team, and they did an outstanding job while they were here in Guantanamo Bay. Again, thank you for your service. You performed in an exceptional manner, whether it was your roving patrols, your traffic control points, the towers in Camp Delta, the OPs, and most importantly, during the commission's proceedings. All areas were done in an outstanding and proficient manner. And again, I want to thank you for what you've contributed to not only this mission, but to the great reputation of your unit.
In this life that I can't hide, somewhere in this darkness there's a light that I can't find. Well, maybe it's too far away, yeah. Or maybe I'm just blind. Maybe I'm just blind. So hold me when I'm here, love me when I'm wrong, hold me when I'm scared, and love me when I'm gone. Everything I am, and everything in me, wants to be the one you wanted me to be. I'll never let you down, even if I could. I'd give up everything, if only for your good. So hold me when I'm here, love me when I'm wrong.
Love me when I'm wrong. see the changes that I've made. I've got some imperfections, but how can you collect?
Been a better friend to me.